In this video, we will see how the MDG Office integration will allow you to import Excel and updated connector information to existing object into the Enterprise Architect model. Let us see a quick demo of updating connector information using Excel Importer. As you can see, the connector name, stereotype, and alias details are need to be updated. Source multiplicity and target multiplicity details are to be updated. To update these connector information, you have to export the connector GUID information. Replace the source and target GUID with respective names. Save the Excel sheet. Navigate MS Office Excel Import and hit Profile Manager. Click Add New, then select Connector Profile and enter the profile name. Select the updated Excel sheet. Select the worksheet and hit Next. Select column name as type in dropdown. Map the connector GUID column as a GUID in the connector property to update and map the other respective fields for the connector. For source and target multiplicity and alias, use the More Properties option. Hit Next. Hit Create and the connector profile is now created. Choose the updated Excel sheet. Select the respective worksheet and connector profile. Check the Enable Synchronization. You can preview the connector details to be imported. Hit Import. As you can see, the connector details are updated. Connector details from this Excel has updated in the Enterprise Architect model without any difficulties. Hope this video is helpful. Thank you.